Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for coming to Hooligans tonight. We all have our party hats on, right? In just a few minutes, the legendary Stardust Cowboy is going to take the stage.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Ledge. Happy birthday to you. You guys are the best. Thank you.
Keep my britches up around my belly. The belly button's in the way. Okay, here we go. Ready? I got a guy way across town. She was having some sad stuff. Paralyzed. Woo! Paralyzed! Let's go to the show. Watch the next battle. truck with a bubba Cadillac. Paralyzed! Woo! Paralyzed! You give me one of the songs, baby. Paralyzed! Woo!
That's all of that number, boy.
this is the first show we've done since over 2 years, the past 4th of July. So this is our retirement party tonight. We're gonna retire from the road. This is Jay Rosen. He's from Omaha. Give Jay Rosen a big hand. Klaus Flouride from Detroit. Give him a big hand. He also plays for the Dead Kennedys. One gems is Roy Meyers from Coeur d'Alene, Idaho.
microphone on? Could you turn this one off? Thanks.
Let's see if I can pull these chaps off.
Well, we're going to keep rocking here.
Tony, grab a chap leg. I can't get them over my spurs. Come on, Tony. Grab one and pull it. Grab a leg and pull it. Spit on your mic if you don't stay up here. My underwear froze to the clothesline, and my baby, she loves me all the time. In a telephone, I just lost a dime. My underwear froze to the clothesline. Shaking up my nose, and I blow it on a big red rose. My underwear froze to the clothesline. My baby, she loves me all the time. And the telephone was lost to die. My underwear froze to the clothesline. Yeah. Exactly what I said. I brushed my teeth in the flower bed. But the sound that may seem low, I'll come through a cliff. My underwear froze through the clothesline. My baby, she loves me all the time. And the telephone, I lost a dime. My underwear froze through the clothesline. Yeah, coming out of the heart to get me. Yeah, mama. Birthday cake is available over here. Where is that birthday cake they made for the Legendary Stardust Cowboy? Everybody gets a free piece tonight. Grab your piece right now, honey.
Bullage.
Where's my towel? As hot as a bucket of red ants.
The next song is called Standing in the Trash Can.
Thinking about you!
Spoiler alert.
you. As neighbor's cat goes by, I swatted a horse fly. Happy as I am, stepping on a bean can. Just like a frog, I blow my nose on the catalog. I'm standing in a trash can, thinking about you. There's a TV dinner all over my boots. Now my friends got caught in a bowl of soup. I ran out of money, I'll have to eat my pony. I'm standing in a trash can thinking about you.
Focus on your face. I got my
practice that with folks. That was kind of routine elementary style. It's time for global warming. How many people want to hear global warming? Raise your hand. Put your hand down, Donald Trump. Ellen DeGeneres hums this one a while. This is on my cherry red record album from England. Global warming, global warming, da 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 da, global warming, global warming, global warming, global economy. Hope aboard this old train. We're coming through in spite of the rain against global warming without restraint. Sign the treaty in Kyoto, Japan. We'll beat this global warming if we can. Global warming, global warming. Circling round and round the White House. The only thing dead is a mouse. Global warming, global warming. Okay, now you people love the earth. Without global warming, we can't get things done. To the treaty, it ain't steady. It comes right down to this girth. Global warming, global warming. Fade away, global warming. George Bush, global warming. Everybody, global warming. Donald Trump, global warming. Donald Trump, global warming. The wig on your head, Donald Trump, is getting warm. Every morning, global warming, global warming, global warming, global warming. It's time for a 15-minute intermission.
Global warming. Global warming.
Take your seats.
Global warming. Global warming. Global warming. Global warming.
My next song, I took a trip in a Gemini spaceship.
Global warming.
Global warming. Global warming.
Global warming. Global warming.
Global warming.
Global warming. Global warming. Global warming. Global warming.
I took a trip in a Gemini spaceship, and I thought about you, baby. I shot my space gun. It really felt good, baby. My friend David Bowie recorded this song on Sony Records. Yes, I took a trip on a Gemini spaceship, and I thought about you, baby. I took a walk in space. I really felt blue, baby. I shot my space gun. I really felt blue. There were two or three flying saucers parked under the stars, a winding stream, and the moon shining down on some little town. With each beam, I get the same old dream. I took a trip on a Gemini spaceship, and I thought about you, baby. I took a walk in space, and I thought about you, baby. Woo! Boy, I did. I shot my space gun. I really felt blue. Well, I looked way in the crack. I looked way back at the stardust trail leading back to you. What did I do? I thought about you. Next song we're gonna do is called Radar. That can be found on the amazing record album Rocket to Stardom. We're gonna up tempo it a little bit. A Radar! This is for you all your Radar fans out there, if you like tinkering Radar. G.
Into my backyard, my baby tracks me down like radar. When I walk out in my patio, my baby tracks me down like radar. I'm telling you, she can't be beat. I'm saying to you, she's really a treat. My baby tracks me down like radar. Down like radar. When I walk out into my backyard, my baby tracks me down like radar. When I roll sleeves on my old patio, my baby tracks me down like radar. I'm telling you, she can't be beat. I'm saying to you, she's really a treat. My baby tracks me down like radar, radar, radar. We'll be right back. tracks me down like radar. This next song, we're going to Tokyo! Tokyo is on the Crack Piston Records! Tokyo, boys! These are the Altamont Boys up here. My name is the Legendary Stardust Cowboy. I come from Buddy Holly's hometown, Lubbock, Texas. Tokyo, walk down Tokyo, downtown Tokyo, she's wearing a kimono, going to shows, walking in the snow, now she's going to Tokyo! Downtown Tokyo, walking in the snow, she's wearing a kimono, you go to the show, no, you're walking the snow. No, you go downtown Tokyo! Woo! Downtown Tokyo! She's wearing a kimono! She's walking in the snow! Not going to leave Tokyo. Stay here in downtown Tokyo. Downtown Tokyo, she's wearing a kimono, she's going to the snow, walking in the snow, going to the show, those are going to stay right here in downtown Tokyo. Looking at the clock, it's 5 minutes before my bedtime. So I'm going to sing Bathroom Blues. You can pick this up on Big Beat Records from London. Bathroom Blues.
7 cars for kids. K-A-R-S cars for kids. 1-877 cars for kids. Donate your car today. 1-877 cars for kids. K-A-R-S cars for kids. 1-877 cars for kids. Donate your car today. For kids. Well, D-A-R-S cars for kids. 1-877 cars for kids. Donate your car today. I think the ledge is coming back or not. I don't know.
The ledge!
Okay, I don't know.
Hey, ledge!
Well, we're gonna do a song called called Nina Hagen, but you can't come in. Nina Hagen, but you can't come in. I don't know if he's coming back. It's called Nina Hagen, but you can't come in. Well, anyway, if he comes back, no? He's in ledge rehab. What do you say?
Apparently went around that way and out.
Oh, we'll head him off at the pass.
Okay, thank you very much. Happy birthday.
Thank you, Mankato.
I remember we were talking about if you'd ever want to have your ashes. They'll put them on the space shuttle and put them up into space.
Space shuttle is no more.
Would you ever want to do something like that?
Shucks, no.
It'll probably be something you could have.
Oh, here's
have hired.
Oh, wait a
to
minute.
Do.
I have commissioned Klaus. Whenever I'm buried. To have the epitaph on my grave's tombstone back in the Lubbock Cemetery. Here lies Norman Carl Odom, better known as the legendary Stardust Cowboy. Singer, songwriter, entertainer. Born on this day in the 20th century and died on June the 20th, 2068.
How many years from that now would that be?
I'd be 120 years old.
Okay. You were not good with the maths, but I didn't think it was going to be possible.
What is so funny? You're knocking yourself out like a sugar beet.
I applaud your ambition.